As a borrower or someone who might borrow in the future, it always helps to have some understanding of how lenders come to approve a loan. Unbeknown to many is that lenders follow a sophisticated process in the lead up to the decision. Let's have a look at what's referred to as the five C's of credit. There is character. This refers to a borrower's track record of financial management. Examples might include a credit history or savings history. Quite often, just the way a borrower uses their bank account can be taken into consideration. The next is capital, which refers to a borrower's current financial situation. This will involve an assessment of assets versus liabilities. Basically, if a borrower has a strong asset position, this demonstrates to the lender that they can commit a sufficient deposit and meet obligations. There is capacity, which refers to the borrower's ability to produce an income and meet regular repayments. A lender can look at a variety of evidence to support a claim, examples being tax returns, bank statements, and even letters from employers. Stability of income is looked upon favorably. The next is collateral, which refers to an asset potentially pledged as security, an example being a home. Lenders will likely take an interest in the finer details of the asset because it may indicate the likelihood of being able to sell it if it ever were repossessed. The last is conditions, which refers to all other factors that can affect a borrower when repaying debt. This could relate to specific family situations or relationships with dependents. It is realistic to assume that external factors like the current economic state will also be considered. As you can see, lenders must consider many factors before approving loans, because at the end of the day, they want to see that the money is repaid plus any promised interest. As you build your career and manage your personal finances, it is good to be aware that much of this will build a picture that lenders will pay close attention to.